Environment demonstrators in Copenhagen, Denmark, hold up giant balls with a number of people who signed a petition asking world leaders to avert dramatic climate change. The balls are bounced into the crowd as the iconic South African leader and Nobel Prize winner, Archbishop Desmond Tutu, made a speech supporting the petition. He was in Copenhagen to present the petition and to press world leaders for a strong deal to curb climate change and succeed the Kyoto Protocol, which expires in 2012.
Well, here we are today, marching and demonstrating. And the injustice of climate change will end. Because climate change, the effects of it, are being felt most nearly by those who did not cause it, the poor, the vulnerable. And you are saying no to injustice.
Desmond Tutu handed the petition to Yvo de Boer from the UN Framework Convention on Climate Change, who said he wanted to see a huge reduction in emissions.
Next week, about 120 heads of state and government are going to be here to conclude this agreement. And Archbishop, you were a little bit too modest earlier on. You were talking about a rich country reduction of 40% by mid-century. I think that should be 80% by mid-century.
Elsewhere in Copenhagen, police arrested hundreds of environment activists. Protesters clashed with police as they marched towards the docks in an attempt to increase pressure on the global dealmakers attending the UN talks. Police at the scene encircled demonstrators and used police dogs to arrest them. 110 world leaders are expected to descend on the talks at the end of the week. Penny Tweedy, Reuters.